This home is located at 3478 West Sagebrush Hills Court. This home is located off of Shannon and Thornydale. It has 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, and is 1,921 square feet.
All right, now inside, I'll go ahead and show you around. So the first room you walk into could be used as a family room or a living room. This is a very large space. And it does have hard flooring throughout. You can hear my echoing, that's how big it is. And then down here through the hallway is the kitchen and the other living room dining area. So really you have 2 options. And it's a very nice open floor plan. So you do have a nice size island. Put some breakfast bar stools there. And the kitchen does include all the appliances. So you have a white dishwasher, a built-in microwave, and a stove and a refrigerator. Lots of cabinets, very tall cabinets. And then this just flows right into your living room. So we'll take a look down this hallway first. Here we have the laundry room. It's pretty spacious, and then the garage is through here. So this is just a standard 2-car garage. And then a linen closet right across from the garage, or rather a coat closet. There's no shelves. And here is your first bathroom. It is a full bathroom, single sink toilet and shower tub combination. And then you do have a linen closet in here. And here is your first bedroom. Nice built-in shelves, ceiling fan light. And your second bedroom, pretty much identical. You do have a ceiling fan light here. Now going back through the living room, I'll show you from over here. So it's a split floor plan and pretty private. We're gonna go around this area. And this is a den office area. Pretty spacious, ceiling fan light as well in here. Same tile as the bedrooms. And your last bedroom, which is your master. This one's very spacious, ceiling fan light as well. Attached master bath and your walk-in closet. And the master bedroom does look out into the back of the home. So your master bathroom has a single sink, a toilet and a tub combination with a shower. Next, I'll take you outside to the backyard. It is fully fenced and does actually have some fruit trees.
If you're interested in renting this home, please give our office a call at 520-780-7888 or visit our website at bluefoxproperties.com.